a lot of really interesting work here is being done to show how that trust happens through whether it's transparency or data protection and privacy, et cetera, that's one way trust is secured. I'm interested in trust that's secured through relations to citizens, not simply as people who consume data, but can be part of the making of data. So I'm exploring how we can think of different models of securing trust and building trust with citizens by participating with them in the production of data.